ग्रैंड फाइनल च आया दा बहुत बहुत स्वागत है।
थैंक यू बॉस।
तो थोनू कह जा लग रहा साढ़े इतने ग्रैंड फाइनल दियां तैयारियां बारे जां थोनू कह जा मतलब महसूस हो रहा भी इन्ना कट कटा होया मल्टी कप च गेमां ने उहदे नाल बच्चियां दियां कह लो नाल वॉलीबॉल थोड़ी की मतलब विचार ने।
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी एंड टॉकिंग टू मी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एंड हैविंग मी हियर ऑन द फाइनल। I love cricket, I love sports. So I'm like in my childhood right now because I'm really enjoying this event. And not only just cricket, as I can see there are multiple sports that have been organized here by our beloved friend who runs this amazing club which is called Satya. And I know that I have some introduction done in earlier last year when this initiative was taken to multicultural, especially as a Pakistani people, we like to get involved. And today, this is a great opportunity for families to come and enjoy a jumping castle, henna, and face painting, and we just offer free, no charge for the kids.
And that's free food as well, free food and fruit as well.
Yeah. This is super, super cool, sir. Hats off to organizing committee and the volunteers. I'm pretty sure without volunteer work it's not possible, and the mega scale that I can see around here in the background, and I've met some friends as well which I've played cricket together in some of the other clubs. So this is wonderful opportunity and weather is so beautiful.
In the morning time is a rain, we are very
yes, I was thinking about,
but now have a look, is the weather is very sunny.
Yes. Yes, around 11 o'clock when I was thinking, I said, oh my God, how the sports activity is happening here, because this is outdoor all activity, but glad the sun is out and this is super, super good.
All right, Irfan bhai, we heard about the Yunis Khan.
Yes, sir,
in Australia. Do you want to tell something about it?
As you know that we all cricket passionate people, and my passion is to bring people, like especially Yunis Khan. He's coming to Australia on our special request. He had a meeting with me in Karachi at my home earlier January, and we initiated this that come to Australia, we will do some meet and greet activity. So we're doing one on 4th of October in Adelaide, 6th October in Melbourne, and 11th in Sydney. So I would request that whoever cricket lover who has seen Yunis or who hasn't seen, maybe just come and enjoy the stories. And there's a TV anchor is also coming, which actually going to have some Q&A, and it will be a learning opportunity. And I'm looking to do some awards as well for younger kids that I will show, send the links today, so parents can nominate kids and we can have more votes. So we can have a kid coming on the stage and getting something award from Yunis Khan. So that will be an amazing opportunity for them. And some gifts that we're giving away as well. We're giving away India-Australia Test Match Day 1, 10 tickets on this day as a surprise gift. And also Pakistan-Australia One Day Game, 20 tickets. So we're giving away those. And also, you know that vice-captain of Team India, women team, she's signed up with Strikers. Yes. So she's playing with Adelaide Striker. And for that, that's why I'm very much favor of cricket in women. So I'm giving away 10 tickets for the game when she's playing in Adelaide. So these are the three gifts that we are offering. Not only just, but it's a dinner.
Yep.
Make sure you book your ticket with this QR code and we'll circulate this message through your platform. Thank you very much for coming.
Look forward to it.
Thank you.